Hey everyone, GameKnight here, and welcome back to another video where today I'm actually going to be playing Scribblenauts Unlimited. This is going to be a brand new series on the channel. Don't worry, I'm not going to like stop it on a random episode like my other series, but this time I'm actually going to be doing a random series at the same time I'm doing this story mode. So yeah, if you like the brand new series, make sure to smack that like button and subscribe to become a gamer. So yeah, let's get this started. Let's listen to this cutscene first. Okay, we're actually back in the game, so that was an awesome storyline. And lesson learned, never trick old men. So yeah, let's walk to our brother Edwin here. And yeah, there we go, tap Edwin. The basics. Earn a Starite by helping Edwin with his award-winning pig. The basics, start. There you go. Turn the runt of the litter into an award-winning pig. Write an object to help Maxwell scrub the pig. Okay. Could get some type something to clean the pig. We could type a sponge. Drag this to Maxwell and use the object to clean the pig. There we go. Clean. There we go. Tap the progress bar for the current hint. Tap Maxwell to remove the scrub. Remove. Drag this to the trash can. The pig looks great. Now use an adjective to this to increase the pig's size. Add adjective. Type an adjective to increase the size of the pig.
Super huge.
Okay. Big. I can't even spell today. There you go, that's a one big pig. Help the pig to win the talent competition. Use an adjective and a noun to create wings large enough to carry the pig. Hints are unlocked over time. Tap on the associated object to view its hint. I need wings large enough to help me fly. Okay, let's what wings should we have? Large dragon wings. There you go. Drag these to the magic backpack. Look, here's our neighbors. Go take the wings from the magic backpack. Drag the wings to the pig and hey, we got a dragon pig. Hey, they're happy about our pig. Let's see one. Say again. Hey, we're first place. And our magical pig just vanished into thin air and appeared on the first place podium. And look, our first Starite. Starite. Oh yeah, we just finished our first ever level. Total Starite, 1 out of like, I don't know. I think these are infinite levels, so yeah. Let's hopefully like, finish this. Earn shards by helping people. 10 shards will form a Starite. Use Starite missions to find shards. Use Starite mission. Tap golden objects for hints. Help the sprout grow. Water. No. Litter cat. What is it called? Like something called like the way you water plants. Yeah, we can just use a fertilizer. As always. Fertilizer. Here we go. I go wish this should be able to okay, we can use this. Hopefully help the sprout grow. It's not working. Oh, it's an action called watering can. Watering can. There we go. Oh my goodness. What the hell is that thing? What the heck is this thing? Man eating plant. The plant scared away the other shard opportunity. Reset the level to return all the objects to their original state. While keeping your earned shards. Hey, it actually turns into a man eating plant. Well, that's a fail. While the notepad can create many things, vulgarity, copyrighted materials, and proper nouns are not allowed. Help me. What's it? My kitty's stuck on top of the tree. Get her for me. Well, we could actually get a ladder. There you go. Can we give this to you? We can take the ladder, you know. or you can just actually pick this up. How do you? Oh, there you go. Climb. Hey, it's like we're floating. Let's pick up. Kitty. Kitty. Tabby. How do we get you down? How could we get you down? Hey, it likes us. We'll pick it up. Hey, there we go. Let's give this to her. Kitty, come home. Yay, that's finished. Level complete. They finished a level, guys. We're actually blazing through this. My imagination skills are off the charts. Learning the basics was just the first step towards saving Lily. Use the bus stop to begin your journey to in Capital City. You can now play as Maxwell's brother Edwin. Tap Maxwell and select Pick Avatar to play as any unlocked brother. Actually, I don't wanna like switch avatars. Hey, here's a Starite tutorial. No, I don't wanna go to the tutorial again. Where's the bus? Is this a bus? Here we go. Let's go to the city. Capital City. Go! We may actually have the Lily's Globe. Because it said it's like... it can transfer to any part of the entire world. So welcome to Capital City. It looks like a lot of amazing things are here. And here we are. Oh, so the bus stop is actually the way we travel. This is actually pretty cool. Look, there are like different stuff. Is this our brother? Is that one of our brother? Hey, I think those are one of our... that's a swimming pool. Look, it's like... oh. Wait a minute. Hey, we're swimming in the water. Wait, we can actually go down? Nice. Okay, actually, I think I'm stuck. Okay, so I'm actually gonna be ending the video here, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this brand new series. If you did, make sure to smack that like button and subscribe to become a gamer. And as always, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace out. Bye, guys!